Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is Crystal, I'm a second year mechanical engineering student. It is that time of the year you just accepted your offer to UBC and then you're thinking about what is next. You might be thinking about moving out and living on campus in the fall. So in this video, I will share some of my advice on dorm essentials, what to bring for college. So the first category, obviously, is study supplies. Personally, I still like to use pen and paper, so I brought a couple of notebooks and also a bunch of paper. I also have a lot of pens. I also recommend to bring a couple of folders or binders just to keep things organized. Also, make sure to bring some tools for personal use and also for studying. For example, sharpeners, tape, scissors, and stapler. The second category is your electronics. In addition to your laptop or an iPad, I also recommend bringing a mouse, a great keyboard, and also monitor. It's gonna be really helpful. Another thing that will be extremely helpful is bringing a power outlet, because your dorm will likely only have one or two plugs on the wall, and that's not enough for all your electronics. Also, if you will be living in older residences and more traditional buildings, you will need a Wi-Fi router because it doesn't come with Wi-Fi. On the other hand though, if you're living in newer residences such as Ultra Commons or the new buildings in Tolan Park or in Vanier, you will not need a Wi-Fi router. Moving on to the next category is some personal daily use items. One thing that's extremely important is to bring your own bed liners because the school doesn't provide it for you. I believe in all first year residents, the best size will be a twin extra large. Here are some other useful things that you should consider bringing. A clock, a large water bottle, your favorite mug, a kettle, a hairdryer, utensils, and dish soap. The next category is personal hygiene and toiletries. Remember to bring your toothpaste, toothbrush, and floss, some tissue paper, as well as hairbrush. I also like to put all my skincare products in a basket to keep things organized. I also recommend bringing a pair of old flip-flops or slippers because you don't want to walk around in your socks or barefoot. In most of the traditional houses in first years, you'll most likely be sharing a bathroom with everyone on the floor. So I really recommend bringing a shower caddy and just put all your essentials in it. So here's usually what I have in my shower caddy. I have my shower towel, a headband when I'm washing my face to put my hair up. I have a shower cap and my toothbrush, toothpaste, and I also have body gel, shampoo, and hair conditioner. Next, I'll be talking about doing your own laundry and what clothes to bring. So in order to do laundry in your residence, you will need one of these laundry car. You will get it the day you moved in. In the commons block of each first year residence, there will be a machine that you can use to put money into your laundry car. Most floors will have their own washing machines and dryers, but in some cases, they will be in the basement. Also, to do laundry, you will need a good detergent, and I'll also recommend bringing one of these foldable laundry bags. And you will need a lot of hangers for your clothes. One piece of advice I have for clothing though is to get a good quality rain jacket because Vancouver is known as Raincouver. The last category is your personal favorite items. You can bring some of your memorable pictures to put them on the wall, and you can also put on some fairy lights or some cool lightings in your room, as well as other decorations. Living on residence is a big decision, and your dorm will be your personal space for the school year. So it's really important to put some effort to make this space as comfortable as it can be. I hope you learned something useful from this video. If you have any questions, as always, feel free to leave in a comment below. Looking forward to seeing you in residence in the fall.